Love dogs, but just don't have the time or right situation to adopt? Wish you could just rent a dog for a few hours of fun? Good news! Now you can! The Animal Shelter in New Jersey is experimenting with a new program where volunteers come each day to take certain dogs outdoors for a few hours. It gives a chance for dogs like Brownie, who has been abused and abandoned twice, to be more than just a sad story. He gets to show off his sweet demeanor and winning personality, which makes him more likely to be adopted. Of course, he also gets a chance to get out from his cage at the shelter and enjoy the outdoors. The volunteers get to spend time with the dogs when they might not be able to permanently adopt. The dogs also get introduced to other people outside the shelter who might be considering adoption too. The shelter says they hope the program will help people connect with the dogs and help them save as many canine lives as possible. It's a great way to spend an awesome day with some good dogs.